So in this everyday journey that we call life, we will have good days. We will have bad days. We'll have ebbs, flows, highs, lows. But we must stay mentally prepared to deal with whatever problem or problems may come our way. And it's funny because people reach out to me all the time to ask me for advice as it relates to particular problems that they may be facing in their everyday journey. It may be relationship related, it could be business related, it could be school related, it could be personal, it could be family related. And it's crazy because 90% of them seemingly never stop to think how to solve the problem. They just want to reach out to somebody and see if they can get some help because they get so locked in and so focused on the problem, they can't figure out how to solve it. And the first thing that I always tell them, I ask them a series of questions, but I stop and I say, let's be solution minded. And most of the time they'll reply, what do you mean? I'm like, whoa, what do I mean? I mean, let's figure out how to solve the problem. Because if you continue to focus on the problem, it will have you depressed. It will have you sad. It will have you feeling broken. And I tell you all the time that you are an unbreakable force. And so I want to help you out. Because I know you're going through something right now. I know you need this message right now. I know a lot of people need this message right now. So this will become our moment. This is our moment of change where we shift our mindset and we stop focusing so hard on the problem. We know the problem is there. And at this moment in time, we become solution-minded. So whether you're dealing with a breakup, your boyfriend just left you, your girlfriend just left you, you're dealing with friends that are using you or excluding you, you failed that major exam you needed to pass, or you're dealing with your boss's stank attitude, and you're about 5 seconds away from punching him in the mouth and losing your job and catching a case, we have to become solution-minded. So what I need you to do first and foremost is ask yourself, what's the problem? And you may say, I'm struggling to deal with my boss's bad attitude and I'm about to blow a gasket. So once you ask yourself that question, you take a moment and ask yourself, is there a message in this? Is there something I can learn? Where are the gaps? Where can I figure this problem out? How can I fix this? And then you restate the problem with your desired outcome. So you may say, I'm struggling with my boss's bad attitude. I want to be able to coexist with my boss and keep my job because I actually like my job. And I want to keep my mental sanity in the process. That's number two. Restate the problem with the desired outcome. Next, you got to remember to control the controllables. So in any situation, there are certain things that you cannot control. And so if we're dealing with a bad boss, you have options. You can retake the power. So if you want to keep your job, you of course, you always can just leave the job. That would be a solution. But then you wouldn't be getting income. You have to go find another job. So that creates a whole nother problem. So if we want to keep the job we have and coexist with that boss, we have to start thinking, okay, I can't control his or her bad attitude. I can't control how they act towards me or how they act toward my fellow employees. But what I can control is how I receive it. So if you're dealing with a boss that's trying to bully you and you never know what he's gonna say, when he's gonna say it, how he's gonna say it, you have to find a way to take whatever it is he says or whatever it is he does and not allow the meaning you give it to be the same meaning he's trying to give to you. That way, you can get through each and every day with a win. At the same time, if the environment becomes too toxic, you have to start forming an exit strategy. Start applying for jobs elsewhere. Start, if there's an opportunity to file a grievance, do the different things that you can control to help you survive that situation until you can get to a better place, to another job, or until that person leaves, or you get into a different department or something like that. And that works no matter what the situation is, whether you're dealing with friends, you're dealing with family, you're in a relationship that you need to get out of, you follow that same protocol. Number four is you have to be patient, because whatever your plan is, it's not going to take effect overnight. It's going to take some time for you to execute that game plan. And sometimes you have to revise and re-strategize until you get it exactly right, until you find a way to get through whatever that situation is. But today, we stop dwelling on the problem and we start figuring out what solutions we can come up with. because that's the only way that we find a way to make it through whatever we're going through with that W. Because you know the mindset that I have, and the mindset I have for each and every one of you guys listening to me, is for you to win each and every day of your life, win each and every situation, win every problem that you have, so ultimately you win at life. We become solution-minded today. And that way, we climb that hump and make each and every day of our lives a Wednesday.